Hi friends, if someone asks you what is required to speak English very fluently, what is required to be confident in English, what is required to be very effective in English communications, so what would be your answer? Let me give this answer. Mostly, most of the students have the same answer, and that is the knowledge of grammar, vocabulary power, and practice. This would be the common answer most of the students will give. Yes, it is. To speak English very naturally, to speak English very fluently, to speak English in an effective way, you must have at least basic fundamental knowledge of English grammar. Then after the second main point that you must have, and that is vocabulary power. Now, what is vocabulary? Vocabulary means a collection of words. A collection of different type of words. It includes verbs, words, adjective, adverbs, pronouns, noun, phrasal verbs, phrase prepositions, antonyms, synonyms are all the contents that come in the criteria of word. So, to speak English naturally, the control over vocabulary is really essential. You may have felt that while reading, writing, or speaking, you get stuck at an unknown word, or while speaking, you fumble, because you do not get exact word to speak about. So friends, words really play an important role in English communication, whether it is written or spoken. Now, in further video lectures, we are gonna learn about words. We explore the world of word in a very unique way. So please watch my videos carefully, try to understand each and every matter related to word, and make your vocabulary very strong. As a result, you must be fluent in your expression of thoughts, means in communications, means in spoken English. You can speak English in a natural way. You can express your thoughts in a very natural way. You can write very naturally, commonly, without any hesitation, and you will be a confident speaker as well as writer. So please wait and watch my coming videos. Thank you.